Girls, welcome to Elephant Encounter, an educational and an entertainment experience for the entire family, and much, much more. As we guide you through an up-close personal encounter with living examples of the world's largest land animal, you'll be inspired as you experience the full force of each animal's unique individual personality. This could change the way you think and feel about these magnificent creatures forever. These are not circus elephants, nor are they
zoo elephants. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to the Lincoln County Fair! And, of course, Elephant Encounter. We are going to encounter elephants today like you have never seen before. Mark my word, no place can you see elephants like you're going to see here today. Reason being, we put our time in with these guys, as you'll see during our program. Before we get started, I would like to introduce everyone. This is my wife, Cindy. This is Cora, and under the awning is Shannon. Approximately 10,000 years ago, the woolly mammoth died out. Today's elephants are the direct descendants of the woolly mammoth. There are only two species left in the world, the Asian and the African elephant, and we are privileged to have a sample of each. We're going to bring them up close and personal. We're going to show you the difference between the Asian and the African. Drill to drill that one out. And the side that she's holding up right now is the side that they chew on, and we call those the grinders. And they grind all the food up. Now the other end of the tooth is called the root.
One more time, Cora, right?
I bet you didn't know elephants were ticks.
Thank you. слоника готовят к тому, чтобы на нем сейчас покатались желающие. Первые желающие прокатиться. Да, смотрю я на Кору и думаю, как можно такое есть. Ну что там, витамин нету, совершенно безвкусное, сухое, неаппетитное, да и на вид даже неаппетитное.